Hello, ocean explorers! Today, we're diving deep to meet some of the most fascinating creatures of the sea. Let's go! First up, it's the shark! Did you know there are over 400 species of sharks? From the tiny dwarf lantern shark to the gigantic whale shark. Many sharks have rows of sharp teeth, and when they lose one, another one moves forward to replace it. They can sense even the tiniest movement in water using special sensors called lateral lines. Now meet the incredible octopus! These creatures are super smart! They have 8 arms, each covered with suckers to help them grip. Octopuses can change their color and texture to blend in with their surroundings. Talk about hide-and-seek champions! If they feel threatened, they can squirt ink to confuse predators. Here comes the playful dolphin. Dolphins are known for their intelligence and friendly nature. They use sounds to communicate and locate objects, similar to how bats do it. Unlike most sea creatures, dolphins are mammals, which means they need to come to the surface to breathe air. Wow, look at that! It's the magnificent whale! Did you know the blue whale is the largest animal ever known to have existed? Instead of breathing through mouths, they have blowholes on top of their heads. Some whales, like the blue whale, have baleen plates to filter tiny food from the water. Meet the star of the sea, the starfish! Though they're often called starfish, scientists prefer the name sea stars. They can have more than 5 arms, some even have up to 40. Regeneration. If a sea star loses an arm, it can grow it back. Last but not least, the mesmerizing jellyfish. They've been around for over 500 million years. These long structures can sting and are used to capture prey. They have no heart, brain, or bones, but they sure are beautiful. The ocean is full of wonders. Remember, it's important to protect these amazing creatures and their home. So always be mindful of our oceans and the life within.